Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some fixes for the application error 0xc0150004. If you need more info on the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. Try disabling your antivirus software and trying the update. Check the integrity of the executable file. If the exe file of the program is corrupt or any of its components are missing, you may receive this error. Try installing it on another system to see if it is specific to your system or if it is a file program. If it is a problem with the file, re-download it and try again. Try running an SFC and a DISM scan. To do that, open Start menu, go to the command prompt. Run it as an administrator. For the SFC scan, type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. This will scan the system for corrupted files. It may take a few minutes. When that's finished, you'll want to run a DISM scan. To do that, type in DISM.exe space slash online space slash clean up one word hyphen image space slash restore health and hit enter. Depending on the level of corruption to your system, this scan could take a while, so please be patient. Once that's finished, type in exit and hit enter. Try to reboot the system in a clean boot state. Then run the application and see if it works then. We did a video on how to do this and we'll link it in the description. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.